you need to know the value ancestor liberation ceremony
รู้ถึงคุณค่าของพิธีปลดปล่อย
minimum condition I think Kim Hyun-chan is now very happy number 4
why is participating in the ancestors liberation and blessing ceremony so important you have to understand that the structure of the kingdom of heaven is based on the pair system Therefore, any fallen man who go to the spiritual world cannot stay together as husband and wife. No matter how united or loving they were in the physical world, when they go to the spiritual world, they cannot be together without receiving the blessing. Do you understand? That is why, through the blessing, they can become eternal couples in the spiritual world. So, in order to qualify to enter the kingdom of heaven,They need to receive the blessing and become eternal husband and wife in the spiritual world. We have to understand this very important point, why we have to bless our ancestors.
Wow, 굉장히
Yes.
You have to understand that the structure of the kingdom of heaven is based on pair system. Yesterday we learned, you know, to enter completion stage, formation stage,
ขั้นเกิด
growth stage, you can grow up by individual. However, in order to enter the realm of completion, which is the foundation of heart, which is the kingdom of heaven, without couple, without spouse, without pair system, you never enter kingdom of heaven. You never enter realm of the completion. Ajumai cup. Ajumai cup. But not just only pair system.What kind of the pair system? They receive the blessing, and then those who receive the blessing as a pair, and then you have only qualification to enter kingdom of heaven. I think no one knows so far. No religious leaders know. No saints and sages know this point. Kingdom of heaven, the structure of the kingdom of heaven is based on pair system. That's why no marriage, no enter kingdom of heaven. My God, no blessing, no enter kingdom of heaven. Therefore, any fallen man who goes to spiritual cannot stay together as a husband and wife. No matter how much united or loving they were in the physical world, when they go to spiritual world, they cannot be together without receiving the blessing. Korean drama very famous. Wow, so lovely couple, completely united together, kiss each other, embracing each other, living together. Really looks like very ideal. Very much united, beautiful children. Even though how much they close each other.เขาจะใกล้ชิดกัน
ภรรยา
Anyone go to spiritual world they cannot live together forever even one couple
แม้กระทั่งคนคู่คู่เดียว
one couple why husband go husband way wife go wife way children go children way nobody put together but because of true parents of the blessing because of true parents ancestor liberation blessing ceremony our ancestor first time receive blessing husband pass away 500 years ago wife also now 435 years ago passed away but they cannot be together
ไม่สามารถ
but because of blessing first time when we do ancestor liberation ceremony first time after 500 years first time see their spouse their husbandTheir wives.
Yeah.
First time! Then can you imagine? Waited 500. Some ancestors waited 1,000 years. First time I see! Now my spouse! How much they have? How much they have? Have what kind of heart? Even though they have hoi chai hoi ha! Cannot meet! Because of realm of Satan. Realm of Satan, everything separate. What's the attributes of the blessing? Come together first time!That's why when we liberate our ancestors, my ancestor couple all come together after 500 years, after 2,000 years, how much waited for this? And then finally, meet each other, 상봉, reunion, how much they hugging, how much they kissing, how much they cry. Only who can do that? Only true parents can do
it.
True ancestor liberation and then blessing ceremony. If your ancestor have this kind of experience through you, then when you go to spiritual world, all 430generation take off the shoes husband and wife as an ancestor 430 generation they everybody bow down they say I am eternally grateful to you I graduate hell of the hell from today I can live in such a fantastic world soThat's why through the blessing they can become eternal couple in spiritual world first time they become eternal couple after receiving blessing like that
เป็นแบบนี
้เป็น
ปะทองโกสงสัยผิวหญิงนี่ค่ะ
as a husband and wife, after receiving blessing, like, never ever separate anymore. Even go to toilet together. Even go to the 37 the market.
7-Eleven.
7-Eleven go together. Never separate. Sleeping, eating, everywhere, all this together, forever. This is ancestral liberation and blessing ceremony.
Forever.
How much grateful? My husband was in the hell of the hell. I am middle kind of spiritual world because of the blessing. Have same standard. Does not matter what you committed in the past. Same standard. Because of ancestral liberation and blessing ceremony. Living together. 24 hours a kiss. Still not enough. Because a long time no kiss. 24 hours a kiss. Embrace. Eating together. Sleeping together. Eternally happy. This is an ancestral liberation ceremony. 아주 마이크!
아주!
Do you want to do or not? Yes or no? Father said, my word is true or no. You go to spiritual world, you know. So, in order to qualify enter the kingdom of heaven, they need to receive the blessing and then become eternal husband and wife.
และกลายเป็นสามีภรรยานิรันดร์ในโลกฝ่ายวิญญาณ
We have to understand this is a very important point and why we have to bless our ancestors. Ajumaika.
Aju.
Why is participating in the ancestors' liberation and blessing ceremony so important? You have to understand that the structure of the kingdom of heaven is based on the pair system. Therefore, any fallen man who go to the spiritual world cannot stay together as husband and wife. No matter how united or loving they were in the physical world, when they go to the spiritual world, they cannot be together without receiving the blessing. Do you understand? That is why, through the blessing, they can become eternal couples in the spiritual world. So, in order to qualify to enter the kingdom of heaven, they need to receive the blessing and become eternal husband and wife in the spiritual world. We have to understand this very important point, why we have to bless our ancestors.